Developing veterinary pharmaceutical solutions can be done by creating a new molecule, patenting it, then identifying a market opportunity. Or you could start by looking for solutions to the problems veterinarians and producers are facing in the field. For Dr. Merle Olson, this was a defining moment. Beginning with his boyhood on a farm in Saskatchewan and continuing his education as a chemist and a veterinarian, his time in private practice and a career in academia, Dr. Olson maintained a passion and commitment to the welfare and humane treatment of animals. And along the way, he noticed something interesting. A lot of good ideas never got developed into practical applications. Why not ask veterinarians and producers what they actually need and manufacture that instead, he thought. The first request he received was for pour-on parasite control that was priced competitively and worked well. But the real breakthrough was the ask for affordable, long-acting oral pain medication that could be used in cattle. Meloxicam oral suspension changed the way cattlemen and veterinarians treated pain thanks to its ease of use and the longest duration of therapeutic pain relief for cattle. Today, Solvet manufactures over 30 products, providing solutions for animal health issues, ranging from parasite control in horses to treating hypocalcemia in dairy herds. The Solvet Company is a family-owned and run business. Headquartered in Calgary, the manufacturing facility ensures a reliable supply while creating jobs in Canada. But the key to Solvet's continuing pipeline of products is its commitment to research. Solvet is the leader in Canadian-based research for products used in animal health in Canada, with over 50 papers and studies completed in the last 18 months. It's this combination of family values and cutting-edge science that sets Solvet apart.